labels. You're a Baptist, Calvinist, pacifist, Methodist, Catholic, conservative, liberal. And you stick to your beliefs, though there's only men alive that needs to be faced for unstable. We repeatedly forget all the standards you set to live our lives with regret. We're unable to look out for the outcasts, overlook the past. It feels time to ask ourselves, why do we never stand for any of the citizens around us? Why do we hide inside our shells and never make any progress? All I see is all the people think we're being hypocritical. Don't be so stereotypical. Take a look at your idols. You like football, basketball, celebrities upon the wall. In your life, a savior is a war. Yeah, you pick and choose morals. Live like you're immortal. Find a disagreement and quarrel. You pick fights with your friends, never make amends. And in the end, we become suicidal. Do we forget our purpose? Make our lives worthless. Think it's time to ask ourselves, why do we never stand for any of the citizens around us? Why do we hide inside our shells and never make any progress? But all I see is all the people think we're being hypocritical. Don't be so stereotypical. Stop and think of a savior. He was selfless in his incapable forgiveness, as merciful despite the behavior of all the prostitutes, beggars, and all the tax collectors. Stole them out of love, all the neighbors. Yeah, he loved all the haters, scolded all the fakers, and then he gave his life for our failures. All the weak and clueless, miserable and useless, it makes me question myself, why do I never step out of comfort zone if I feel this? Why don't I care about those who have no hope in forgiveness? Why do we never stand for any of the citizens around us? Why do we hide inside our shells and never make any progress? Well, all I see is all the people think we're being hypocritical. Don't be sorry.